You're a multi-business group. How did you start off?
When I was an upcoming junior, I spent the summer in the warehouse of our department store. And my job was to put the price tags onto like underwear or the like. After graduating, working for my father, and I was a salesman there. And I remember my first paycheck. It was 2,300 pesos.